You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
Smoking big-ass fingers out here.
So listen, so they gave him the votes every round.
That's cool. How they do every round? They only put it up at the end of the battle.
I don't know. That's what he was telling me. I didn't see what he was saying. They gave him the votes every round.
I don't know why they didn't do it round by round this time. They put it up at the last round and they just, whatever. I don't know.
Yeah, they did that one of the other ones. Like, why did they do that? I liked it when they did every round per round.
That's what I thought they was going to do. It's all good, man, bro.
In your words, how you feel about the whole?
I feel like a champ. I feel like, I honestly feel like I won all three rounds. I feel like if they're going to give him a round, they're going to try to say the first because I had a little, you feel what I'm saying?
Slip up in there?
Yeah, it wasn't a slip up. I felt like I was about to throw up, and I ain't, you feel me? That's why I didn't want to catch Earl and shit like that. So, and then I just tried to run it back, but I feel like that's the only round they won. But I was on his ass that whole round. After that happened, I was on his ass that whole round. And he's sick as a good rapper, but he don't talk the shit I talk. See how I was in there talking to that man? Like,
he's a lot more humbler guy than you. And then you mentioned, I heard you mention, you know, I didn't get as disrespectful as I wanted to.
I ain't really use no disrespect. That's why I said that at the end of the battle. Like, he from Jersey. Like, I ain't really want to get too crazy.
Right.
I feel me, sick somebody, and he started on my platform. No matter what he want to say, he started on my platform. And I want to see him win. You know what I'm saying?
Right. So, I did ask him that, I think, yesterday about, you know, I said you was his mentor.
Yeah.
Yeah, but then he also said, yeah, but Oz wasn't there when he battled. So, yeah. So there's a difference, I guess, between you being there and him battling on your league. Now, going into this, how are you thinking? Like, yeah, I'm going to go kill this motherfucker? Or like you said, he from Jersey, I'm going to take it easy.
No, it wasn't no take it easy.
Okay.
We
gotta make that clear.
Nah, we make that very clear.
Yes.
It's never take it easy. It's go hard or go home every time. Y'all know that. I don't play with this shit at all. I give it my all. But again, me and Sick was booked like maybe 19, 20 days, 20, 21 days.
Right, yeah, you mentioned that
the
too.
Max.
Yeah.
That's why we did 230. You feel what I'm saying? And I wasn't trying to like extend it in the first either. Like, but that little style, I had to get the rest of that out so they know, you feel me, how that round was going. But, yeah, man, you know, I ain't tripping, man. I'm excited. I'm glad. I'm proud of how that shit went. I'm outside.
You've been outside since the beginning of your fucking career. You are one of the most different battle rappers in battle rap.
And I'm still outside.
Still outside. And you just battle real sick.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So many other people of a higher level you probably could have battled, but you still battle real sick.
Right.
And just got finished giving them some advice, which is
dope
too.
Man, that's in Jersey. I told you that, man. He's gonna be all right, man. He's gonna be all right. Rob, you already know what it is, man.
Arsenal the Rebel. I love you guys.
15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go.